Nautique truly has something with their G-Series line, and they just added a pretty dynamic new model to round it out for 2017. The more manageable 20-foot GS20 comes very well equipped and is extremely versatile for the everyday water sports family. Nautique is known for creating near-perfect interior configurations. It's easier to accomplish on a larger boat, so we can appreciate the design time it took to create a social atmosphere and a 20-footer. We found it to feel much roomier than we thought we would. One of the best things about the GS20 is the helm configuration and dash landscape. The new 12.4-inch Nautique Link Panoray touchscreen, found on the Gs, is one of the best in our opinion. The offset design makes it easier to see and utilize touch functions. And they also have helm command, a knob right above the throttle exactly where you rest your hand, so you can easily navigate your way through any of your most frequent tasks. Again, this is a 20-foot boat, so you're not going to get the competition-style wakes like the G23. With that said, the GS20 is no slouch. It's got quintessential Nautique wakes, clean, tons of pop, and great for any level of rider. The surf wave is great too. With the incorporation of NSS, it's super easy to set up, and the stock ballast provides a really fun wave. And when the ballast is drained, the GS20 offers small, crossable wakes for skiing. The GS20 really is an awesome boat for a family that wants the look and features of a G-Series boat, but maybe something that's a little smaller, more price conscious, and easier to manage.